For centuries, dinosaurs have captured our imagination, towering beasts that once ruled the Earth. From giant fossilized bones to feathered tails frozen in amber, these ancient creatures continue to surprise us. Yet, much of what we think we know comes not from science, but from Hollywood. Blockbusters like Jurassic Park thrilled us with roaring predators and epic chases, but in the process, they buried real science under layers of fiction. So did all dinosaurs have scales and sharp teeth? Could the mighty T-Rex really outrun a speeding Jeep? And are dinosaurs truly extinct? Or are they closer than we think? In this video, we're digging through the fossil record and dusting off the truth behind the world's most misunderstood animals. Get ready to uncover the biggest lies ever told about dinosaurs. First lie is that dinosaurs were all scaly reptiles. For the longest time, most of us pictured dinosaurs as giant, scaly reptiles, basically oversized lizards stomping around, cold-blooded and grayish-brown. That's how they looked in movies and old museum displays, right? But it turns out that image is way off. In recent years, scientists have discovered fossils with actual feather impressions, especially from a group of dinosaurs called theropods. You've probably heard of Velociraptor, especially if you've seen Jurassic Park. In the movie, it's this sleek, terrifying predator, right? Well, in reality, it was about the size of a turkey and, believe it or not, had feathers. Not just tiny fluff either, these were real, full feathers that likely helped keep it warm or possibly made it look more attractive. Some researchers even think that many dinosaurs could have been warm-blooded, which means they might have been more active and energetic than we once thought. They also came in all kinds of colors, not just boring gray. Next up, let's talk about another big dino myth: that the T-Rex was a fast runner and roared like a monster. We've already busted the scaly dinosaur myth, so now it's time to tackle another Hollywood favorite, the mighty Tyrannosaurus Rex. In movies, it's often portrayed as this invincible beast, running at top speed and letting out earth-shaking roars while chasing down jeeps through the jungle. Classic Hollywood, right? But the real T-Rex wasn't quite the unstoppable monster it's made out to be. Sure, it was still a total beast, about 40 feet long and weighing as much as a school bus, but it wasn't nearly as fast as the movies suggest. In fact, scientists believe it could only run at about 12 to 15 miles per hour, which means you'd have a pretty good chance of outrunning it on a bike. And that famous earth-shaking roar probably didn't happen either. T-Rex didn't have vocal cords like mammals do. Instead, it likely made deep rumbles or low growls, similar to what we hear from crocodiles or big birds today. But don't get too comfy, T-Rex still had a bite force nearly 10 times stronger than a modern alligator's. So while it wasn't a roaring speed demon, it could still crush bones like a champ, making it a terrifying predator in its own right. For our next lie, let's tackle another misconception you've probably seen in movies: dinosaurs all hanging out together in one big prehistoric party. You know how in your screens, they always show dinosaurs like T-Rex and Stegosaurus mingling with each other and chasing a prey together? Well, that's totally a myth. In reality, they didn't all live at the same time. Stegosaurus, for example, was around 80 million years before T-Rex ever showed up. That's a huge gap. Dinosaurs weren't just one big group either. They evolved and changed over time, with different species coming and going in stages. So instead of imagining them all together, it's more like they were the stars of a really long show, with new episodes or new dinos taking over every so often. It's a lot more complex than just one big dino festival. After clearing up the dinosaurs hanging out together thing, let's talk about something else that's often misunderstood: just how different their sizes really were. When we think of dinosaurs, we usually picture these huge, towering creatures like T-Rex or Brachiosaurus, right? But the thing is, most dinosaurs weren't giants at all. Some, like Microraptor, were tiny, about the size of a crow, and might have even glided from tree to tree. There were also plenty of dinosaurs that were no bigger than a dog or even smaller. But don't get me wrong, there were some real giants too. Sauropods like Argentinosaurus were absolutely massive, over 100 feet long and weighing more than 10 elephants. So while we tend to think of dinosaurs as these giant monsters, the reality is that they came in all shapes and sizes, from tiny flyers to the biggest creatures ever to walk the Earth. For our fifth and final myth, here's one that might surprise you. Dinosaurs aren't completely gone. We're actually living with their descendants today. Yep, you heard that right. Most people think that after the asteroid struck Earth 66 million years ago, wiping out most of the dinosaurs, they vanished completely. While it's true that this event caused the extinction of the majority of dinosaur species, not all of them disappeared. Some small feathered dinosaurs survived the catastrophic event, and over millions of years, these survivors evolved into what we now recognize as birds. Yes, birds are technically modern-day dinosaurs. In fact, birds share many characteristics with their ancient relatives, like hollow bones and certain features in their skeletons. So, the next time you spot a pigeon or a parrot, you're actually looking at a living, breathing descendant of the very creatures that once roamed the Earth. It's pretty amazing to think that dinosaurs didn't completely vanish. They just evolved into the birds we see today. Now, it's kind of amazing how many things we thought we knew about dinosaurs turned out to be totally off. But now that we've busted some of those common myths, it brings us to one last important question. Why does any of this actually matter? Well, setting the record straight helps us appreciate just how incredible dinosaurs really were. They weren't just giant lizards stomping around. They were diverse, adaptable, and left behind some seriously cool clues about life on Earth. By understanding the truth about dinosaurs, we learn more about evolution, extinction, and even how the climate has changed over time. And believe it or not, that knowledge can actually help us think about the future, like how life might adapt to challenges ahead. So yeah, dinosaurs might be ancient history, but they're still helping us figure out the story of our planet today. Thanks for tagging along as we busted some of the biggest dinosaur myths. If you enjoyed exploring interesting stories with us, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What topics do you want us to dive into next? Let us know in the comments. Join us as we get animated about science here at Animated Science.